Love your Stadia controller but hate waste? Here's how to keep it in the game. Google Stadia shut down on January 18, 2023. But don't worry, your Stadia controller doesn't have to become a useless relic. Google's got you covered with a handy tool to convert your controller into a Bluetooth gamepad. Now you've got until December 31st, 2025 to make this conversion. So what are you waiting for? Here's how to do it. Hold the Y button and the Stadia button for 2 seconds. You'll see the status light flash orange. Next, hop into your device's Bluetooth settings and pair it up. When it's connected, the status light will turn solid white. Easy peasy. Just remember, once you convert it to Bluetooth, there's no going back to Stadia's Wi-Fi mode. But hey, you can still use it with a wired USB connection if you want. A quick recap. Stadia was Google's cloud gaming service, launched in November 2019. Despite its early promise, it faced some stiff competition and eventually shut down. But thanks to Google's refund policy and this nifty conversion tool, you can keep gaming without a hitch. So grab your controller, make the switch, and keep the fun rolling. Thanks for watching and happy gaming!